Hello everyone, welcome to Natural Treatments. The topic for the day is, what are the bad habits that we need to avoid after eating a full meal? A lot of people are not aware of the habits that we've been doing right after a meal. Chances are, we do things that we are not aware of, especially on a weekend or on a gathering or party. Turns out, some people's things and habits that we do after eating lunch or dinner can have a huge impact on our health. Most of us like to have a cup of tea right after a meal, assuming that it can help with digestion or simply you like it, while some smokers would like to go for a puff. But are they really good for you? For many years, you've been doing all sorts of things that seems harmless, but can actually danger you and your body. Guilty as charged? Well, that is what they would say. So here are 5 things you should avoid doing immediately after a full meal. Number 1, taking a bath or a shower. As tempting as the post-meal shower concert, your body adjusts the blood flow to reach your skin more quickly to compensate for the change in temperature. Like the old saying, elderly people advising against taking a shower or bath or even a swim right after a meal means that there's less blood available to help you digest your food, which can slow the process or render it inefficient. To digest your food properly, you need sufficient energy and a good amount of blood flow towards the stomach. Therefore, it is advisable that you should wait at least 30 to 40 minutes after a meal before taking a bath. Number 2, smoking. Smoking at any time of the day is really bad for your health. No matter how satisfying a good smoke after an even better meal may seem, your body needs to digest properly after eating. It is claimed that if you smoke right after a meal, that binds with the oxygen required in the digestion, making your body absorb more carcinogens. Scientists have warned that one cigarette after a meal can dramatically increase the risk of certain cancers, such as bowel cancer and lung cancer. Smoking is one of the worst things that you can do to your health. If you go ahead and smoke right after, the nicotine binds to the excess oxygen that is required in digestion, allowing your body to absorb more carcinogens than usual. Number 3, sleeping. This is one of the most powerful feelings that we all have right after eating. We have to wait for about 3 to 4 hours before going to bed. This allows your body to have time to digest your food so you're not up at night with an upset stomach, indigestion, or heartburn. Laying down after eating causes your stomach to burn excessively, leading to discomfort and sleeping irregularities. While you're asleep, your body won't burn off carbs like it does when you're active and awake, so try to resist the temptation for at least a few hours. Number 4, exercise. Experts say that you should wait 30 to 45 minutes before a workout. Eating before a workout is critical to perform your best. But what that looks like will depend on the type of workout and size of your meal. If you had a heavy meal, then immediately workout can cause GI discomfort, like bloating and cramping, and will not result in optimal performance due to competing demands between your muscle and digestive system. Ultimately, it is up to you to pay attention to how different foods affect your workout performance, and you should take note of how you feel with varying lengths of time in between eating and exercising. So make sure to provide rest time before working out. Number 5, drinking tea. Drinking tea and coffee has benefits when consuming at right time. Most people have habits of drinking tea after having food which causes iron deficiency in the body. The tannic acid presents in tea bind with protein and iron in food and lead to 87% of the decrease in iron absorption. Due to iron deficiency, anemia, poor appetite, chest pain, cold feet and hands, dizziness, weakness, and extreme fatigue starts appearing in the body. Most nutritionists suggest that tea should be taken at least 30 minutes to an hour after any meal. Oh, Alright, that is it for today. If you found this video helpful, please consider subscribing, giving it a like, and hitting that notification bell to get the latest upload from us. It really does help the channel grow. And thank you so much for watching. Goodbye!